All right, let's do this. I'm on 70. Let's get started. Sorry, I was on my bed earlier lying on it and I almost fell asleep. I had to stop taking my... Oh, my stimulant pill today, because I don't want to take it too late. So that's why I'm a little bit tired, but hey, at least I'm going to be able to get good sleep tonight. Just looking at my stuff here. I know about the fucking... We did overrun Temple K. That's what we did. It's Treetop, Tangle, Panda Plateau, Coral Rise, Windswept Peaks, Gauntlet of Gales, a secret mission right there, Lone Fortress, Frosted Lord. Let's do Treetop Tangle. We're 10 levels higher for power. This might kill me, but whatever. At least I have my laser, okay? I don't have to worry about Burnt Joe dying in a few seconds. So yes, if you're watching my channel, I was working with Burnt Joe. We just decided to go solo for this one, me taking care of most of the other maps, just so we can finish the game properly, and so we both don't fucking die. Wow. Well, there goes all that cool shit just dropped in the water. Neat. Maybe I should have chosen a low difficulty. I can't bitch now. Everyone's like, oh man, that bar is barely moving. Oh, it's moving. The level up bar, it's moving. I could just go back to Apocalypse difficulty and fucking... Oh... Shit. Climb the corrupted tree? I mean, yeah, sure, okay. Oh! Looking back, I normally would have not done the shockwave. But this sword's been a huge fucking help. It's been saving my ass. Stab that bed. Go to here, go to here. Grab that, go up here, into this tunnel, okay. No, I... Did I just kill that Enderman in one hit? Okay, it wants me to go over there, but we're gonna do the opposite, because I'm dry, and I like to explore the maps. We're gonna go off the beaten fucking path. Is that really it? Okay. Next time, boys, I'm gonna be exploring, Treetop Tangle a bit more, so I'll see you guys later.